SMAKTV and this guy is such a hacker. There's a bot and he's a hacker and his name is Aaron AKTV. Guys, meet me on top of the pyramid, mad pyramid thing in the on top of the beside the fire. Okay? Guys, meet me at fire on the tower, okay? I'm a bastard, meet me there. Guys, meet me in the middle. Who's in the middle? Guys, be back one sec, having me backy. Cause, yeah.
Thank you.
Hello, hello, hello. I'm eating my breakfast. I'm eating my breakfast. I'm eating my breakfast. I'm still eating my breakfast, but okay. I got a wooden sword and then fishing rod with knockback. I already got a sword. Okay, I give up, I give up. Yeah. Dude, wait. Oh. I'm back. I'm back. Why did you kick him? Yeah. I got and a shovel. I'm at the bottom level. Yeah, that's what I done down there. Jesus Christ. So do I. But I got the sword this time. Yep. Ha. You got the axe and now you died. Like, you're bragging too much, so, like, mini-games, like, we don't want baggers. Dude, look what I got in my hand now, out of that chest. Where's that guy? Where's the Phil? Where's this Phil? No, just tell me where he is. Tell me. I under me. Wait. Wait for him. He's gonna... Oh, who went near him, huh? Oh, Jesus Christ, he got me. He got me good there. I can't bloody have a heart. No. leave him, leave him. He's doing nothing. Don't kick him. Don't kick him. You kicked me. I'm joining NIST. No, like, I'm joining a different world. It's not his. It's not minigames. You can join if you want to send you. Yeah, I can't join anyway, so. Can we play your world we were playing a few minutes ago? That world that we got loads of iron in. Aww. Please? No. So, can we? No, I don't want to do anything like that. I want to go into the world where we have loads of iron. I don't. If you want, if you're going to. If you're not playing that world, then don't even bother sending me an invite. Oh my god, I'm in my friend's sea world. I'll send you an invite. It's huge. I didn't know what world I was joining, but it's massive. There's an invite. I'm just gonna send him an invite to my. Do you wanna join? I'm sending him an invite to the party. He's not English though. I think he's like French or something. I know. But he can still join our party. I think he knows a bit of English. I'm McDonald's. Dude, look low again. Oh wait, we're in Croatia. He asked me to help him do this thing, the market, like the shop. I went in there. It's terrible. They have no food. They have they have a carnival. Carnival! No, what? Yeah, I'm going. I'm going to Ferris wheel. Oh my god, this is gonna be so much fun. Oh my god. Do it. I'm up here at the top of the Ferris wheel with my wife. Oh, come on. You're not even able to get in the Ferris wheel. Really? That's boring. He's a bad person. You're not. Roll it, roll it, coast. Huh? Woo! I'm coming as well. I'm on roller coaster. I'm on roller coaster. Logan. Logan, I'm coming for you, buddy. What the hell? This roller coaster's crap. Oh my god, I'm getting on something else. This. Yeah. Oh Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm on the merry-go-round. I'm on the merry-go-round. I'm on the merry-go-round, I'm on the merry-go-round, I'm on merry. I'm joking, I just stole a golden horse, that's all I done. Oh my god, what the hell is this thing? Jesus. Oh my god, oh my god. Do you wanna blow the place up? Why? If I done it, will you tell? Why? Tell Taylor. You're tell Taylor. You rat. You're a rat. Who's Dylan? Oh yeah. You rat. You rat. What age is Dylan? What? No, sis, what age is your brother? Is he younger or older? What age is he then? What age are you? I knew it. And you said you're not allowed to tell your age. Tell your mom I already figured it out earlier. I'm too smart for her little tricks. I'm too smart for her dildo. Do you know what a dildo is? No, a plastic dick. And do you know what a dick is? What? Why do you say Willy? It's dick. Do you know what a woman has? A woman has a vagina. Yeah, that's what it's called. It's like a dick, but doesn't have like the thing that pisses. Yay. Hey, Ender. Your mom is gonna kill me for telling you that. Isn't she? Don't tell her. Because then I'll get in trouble. And if I get in trouble, I'll delete you off my friends list and hack you. Forever. Oh no, what I'll do is, because loads of my friends, like, we do stuff together, and if someone annoys us, we report the people 3 times, and then they lose their account, so that's what I'll do. Yeah, you will. It happens to anyone. It happened to me once, but only because I'm a hacker. I got it back. I'm in McDonald's. Can I have 1 shamrock shake, please? Thank you. Too much sugar. There's too much sugar in this. Where are you? Boing, boing, boing. Dude, where are you? Just get off. I'll kick you, because I'm a moderator. Okay, dude, behind you. I wish we were able to get on the merry-go-round, that thing. Dude, here, taste some of my delicious milkshake. Hey, Andy. Ender, can I blow up your whole city? Ender, can I blow up your whole city? Eat my ass. Yeah, you dildo. You vagina. You vagina. You dick. Logan. Why aren't you talk? Why aren't you talking? What are you even doing? You're not moving. Are you? I'm in the gift shop. Oh my god, I'm getting stuff from the gift shop. Stay there, Logan. McDonald's is coming now. I'll be there now, Logan. Wait. Just you wait. The McDonald's worker will be here now. I'm just getting my uniform on. It's my first day. Okay, I need to get to my Mac. I need to get to work. I need to get to work. I'm on night duty. I need to get to McDonald's. Oh, God, 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 God. Hello, is anyone here? What the hell? What kind of creature are you? Are you another robot? Oh, I thought you were another robot. What do you want? What flavor? What? Do you want Shamrock? There you go, it's lovely. Okay. There's no other robot in this city. Guess there's no other robot in this whole city. I guess there's never gonna be another robot in this city. Well, hello? What are you? Are you another robot? Oh my god! I thought there was no other robots in the whole city. Woohoo! Why did you leave? I'm not going on. I'm gonna start to build this market, and I was having fun, Logan. Why did you leave? Okay. Robster. Robster, send me an invite to your world. I joined it earlier, so I'm able to join it again. Dude. Yeah, last night I was Dude, send me an invitation. Okay. I'll send you an invitation to my factions. Faction World. Logan, I'm sending you an invite, then you can send Roster. I sent you an invite. There's an invite. You get to build your base in Creative, and then you have to try and attack it and get in and all when it's done. A faction of whatever then. Logan, where are you? You were in this world before, weren't you? Yeah, I put an iron door in your base. Because it's okay. Yeah, there's one problem. I'm doing a YouTube vid, so Sonny. Deskins. There's Creo. You are now a moderator and can teleport. Why is there? No, you can't become invisible, Logan, but now you can. No one's allowed to be invisible. Well, give me my arm, Bert. I'm not ever going invisible anyways. Okay, Sonny, I'll show you where you're going to build your base. I'll teleport you. No, look, it'll be only a little tiny bit away from you anyways. It'll be only across the river, so teleport to me. Logan? You made it happen. Dear, you're back a moderator, but he's not allowed to live in your base. Okay. Your Tarzan. You have to build your base, dude. Like that, the way you can make nether portals ginormous now. You cannot. Yeah, we'll help. I'll help you. No, I won't because I can't. If it's because the way I have my bases, there's a little cage at the bottom. It's my base, but look at the bottom of it. It's my base getting built. Look, so this is a little cage I have. So everyone will be put in there that I capture. Logan. No, like, you open it. I'll make it so, like, you can open it from the outside. But you cannot break. In the game, you can't break. In the games, you're not allowed. In my game, you're not allowed to break doors. It's the only thing you're not allowed to break. Doors or bars, you're not allowed to break. Did he teleport you? No, I didn't make a mod. But I did make a mod before. Oh my god. Oh my god, that looks like a television. I know. I'm on television. I'm in the Nether. I slipped. I came out from that one. Look, dude, I came out of that one. Wait. I keep on going in the portal. And then I won't come out of that one, I bet you. I'm sitting down. Go into the portal. Oh my god, double portal. Oh my god, dude. Triple portal. Oh my god, that's awesome. The portal, make a base out of Nether portals. So like there's an easy way of escaping. No, but like, you can build anything in your base, but I don't want my base in this dimension anymore. I'm just gonna make something little here, and then I'm gonna move my base, make a base somewhere in a different dimension. No, this isn't my base. This is gonna be the way into my base. My base will be in the end. Ender Pokemon sent me an invite to his game. I'm not sure. No, you can only make it a certain amount high. How many portals is there? Guys, answer me. How many portals did you make? Jesus Christ. When you leave this world later, I'm gonna have to break a few. Because this happened before, my game lagged mad. You won't believe how much it lagged. Like, I literally went to lag town. I did. What? Yeah, I did. Turn on the hard. Guys, wait.
Turn it off. I'm quick. I'll take it off. Just turn it off, please. I want it off. Why? It's 10 o'clock. You're on all morning.
No.
Off! Fucking addicted to that thing.
Guys, see, I have to turn it off now. No. Okay. Guys, leave it. We can play now. You don't get a sword yet. You'll get swords when you're done building your base. I'll be putting armor stands and all in. See you guys.
That's it, that's
I know.